You've just pulled a code that says P0302, a misfire in the number two cylinder. So what do you do first? The last thing that you want to do is to swap coils to see if the code follows the coil. Why? Well, you could be doing more damage to the engine and ruining your diagnostic process. The first thing that you want to do is make sure that the coil, well, it's electrically sound. In other words, the resistance in the primary and secondary are there. There's no opens or shorts or other issues with the coil itself. If you do what's known as swaptronics and swap a coil for another one, if there is a short, a ground, or some other internal problem with the coil, well, you could be damaging the ECM on the computer. In other words, you're going to short out a driver inside a module, and that gets very expensive. Next, you want to check the fuel injector out. If there's no fuel, there's no fire. In other words, if the fuel injector is not getting any fuel, or it's not firing properly, or it's clogged, you're also going to get a misfire code. You may want to do a cylinder balance test with a scan tool where it shuts down that injector and see if it makes any difference to the engine running and RPM levels. The next thing, look at the spark plug. Pull the spark plug from the number two cylinder. Make sure it looks like it can fire. If it's oil fouled or carbon fouled, or there's physical damage to the electrodes, well, this can cause a misfire too. If all those check out, the next thing you wanted to look for is physical damage to the cylinder. I'm talking bent valves, damaged pistons, damaged rings that would cause a loss of compression and a misfire in the cylinder. So when you're diagnosing a misfire code, the last thing you want to be doing is playing the shell game with a damaged coil. You need to make sure that the coil is number one functioning and the engine is functioning properly with the fuel and also compression. If you decide to play swaptronics, you're going to have issues and you could be damaging a very expensive module on the engine. I'm Andrew Markell. Thank you very much.